For this lesson, you need to open the sample file The World's Fastest Cars 10 from your sample files folder and select the World Cars worksheet. This worksheet contains three comments that you added in the last lesson. The cells that contain comments have a red triangle in the top right-hand corner of the cell. And if I hover the mouse cursor over any of the cells that contain a red triangle, I can read the comment. But I can only read the comments one at a time, and sometimes you might want to have all of the comments on display. In order to do this, you need to click the Review tab on the ribbon, and notice there's a Comments group, and I'm going to click Show All Comments. And you can see that all three comments are now visible at the same time. But they're difficult to read because they overlap, and they're also obscuring all of the contents of the worksheet. If I click on any individual comment, it does bring it to the front, making it possible to read it. But that's not a very elegant solution. I'm going to move the comments so that I can see the values beneath them, and so that I can easily read all three comments at the same time. I'll begin with the bottom comment. I hover over the border of the comment box until I see the four-headed arrow cursor shape. Then I can click and drag, and I'll place that first comment down here towards the bottom right. I'll now click in the second comment, look for that four-headed arrow shape again, and drag down and place this comment over the first comment. And now I'll click in the final comment, once again, look for that four-headed arrow, and I'll place the comment over here. You can see that I can now read all three comments, and also the comments are not obscuring the values in the worksheet. Let's now hide those comments by doing the reverse of what you did a moment ago. The Review tab on the ribbon, and in the Comments group, I'll click Show All Comments again to hide the comments. Sometimes you'll want to email a worksheet to somebody, and you'll have a very important comment that you want to make sure the recipient doesn't miss. Let's imagine that there's a comment in cell B4 that's very important. I want that to be visible when the recipient opens the worksheet for the first time. So I'll click in cell B4, then right-click and select Show Hide Comments from the shortcut menu. And the comment is now visible all of the time. If I was now to save this workbook and email it to a recipient, when the recipient open the workbook, they'll see the comment, so they can't possibly miss it. Let's now hide that comment again by right-clicking on cell B4 and selecting Hide Comment from the shortcut menu. All that remains for this lesson is to save your work, and I'm going to save this worksheet with the new name, The World's Fastest Cars 11. And as usual, I'll save to the folder above, my sample files folder. I click the Save button, and you've now completed lesson 310, Few Cell Comments.